RS200 for James, followed by the black and turquoise Monster RS200. And then we've got Paul McKay with the
Which is still 10 points more than we got last round.
Inside or outside, please.
I know where you want to go.
Go.
Half a second lead in Mchassis. So, time for the clear cut and fighter look, so we can see a battle for us. Crossing the line, now we're going on to the other side. Trying to make a rough round outside, trying to put more legs on. A little hot there for James, but he held off. Clean, oh dear, and it was tried a little too hard one. Look a little bit to the curb and... Sorry, come on, that was not possible. Enough at the line for you, it's been great.
That was my best race of the day.
1, 2, 3, 4,
I'm so worried I'd taken you out on the way through.
Oh, that was awesome.
8, 10.